top.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, exactly.
Right. We're not alone, not isolated.
It started in an art class. Seven local women with one shared passion.
I think of it in two different contexts. So we're palettes. We're all friends. As well as we're all painters and artists.
You know, I think, definitely.
The seven palettes began as strangers looking for advice on their paintings. A group of women who traveled different roads before finding their way back to art.
I painted for a while, 3, 4, 5 years, and then really got wrapped up in my career in nursing, had 2 children, pursued 2 degrees. So art got moved to the back burner.
And they turned into a tight-knit group of friends.
No. Assistance in understanding the strengths and the weaknesses of our paintings is very, very important to me. But the other thing is just the fun, because we have a lot of fun together.
Yeah.
Fun, yeah. Advice, and even an exhibit, like Local Color at the Bethesda Urban Partnership, featuring sites around the D.C. suburbs. Though they work together, each has her own distinct style.
You can almost say that's a Nancy, that's a Penny, that's an Anne, because we all try to preserve our own style.
Style, even on an iPad.
You can just make whatever mark you want and you can change the color.
But the best part?
I cherish the people that are in this group. Art is a common denominator for all of us. It binds us together. But it's not the only thing. I think it goes beyond art.
In Potomac, Caroline Cummings, CNS TV.
You have that quality of life.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, she's